This is why I always put off going to rest areas. I am intensely afraid of public bathrooms. Like, I can use them to pee, but I don't want to do anything that might ruin someone else's day. I went into Target today. I know, it's weird. I just don't want people to dislike me. It's pathological. Like, I don't care if you guys think I'm funny or not. I know I am. But if you guys think I'm a dick, then I'll be like, no, really, I'm a nice guy. I have nothing to back that up, but I believe it. So I don't want to do it. Like, I went into Target, and there was a guy at the sink washing his hands, and the bathroom reeked. And I just looked at him like, ugh. And he's like, looked at me back through the mirror. He's like, ugh. And then he scurried out like the dirty little pig that he is. And then I was peeing, and then I washed my hands because I do, because I'm a gentleman. And then another guy walked into the bathroom, and the bathroom still smelled, and he looked at me through the mirror, and he's like, ugh. And I was like, fucking karma. I had to use the bathroom last week because, like, to do the icky kind. I have no idea where this bathroom is. I think it's because when I was a kid, my mom used to make me go into the ladies' room with her. And I was like, Mom, I'm 17! So I had to do, like, it was going to happen. It was either going to happen in the HHR, which I like, or it was going to happen in a bathroom. So I went into a bathroom and I used the handicap stall because I get very claustrophobic and I'm like, if the walls are going to close in on me, I want them to have a minute first. And then my worst nightmare happened, like all these people piled in. I was like, oh my God, this is terrible. Finish as quickly and as quietly as you can. And then it got even worse, like it went up a level. Like I heard one guy say to another guy, like, you need to use the stall. And then that guy said, no, I got to wait for that one. I'm like, great, I'm using a handicap stall when there's a clearly handicapped guy outside there. Obviously, I'm the dick. I need an exit plan. So I was like, I'm just gonna go out with a limp. I'm gonna get out there. I'd be like, someone stole my cart! I think it was you. And just pulling. I couldn't do that. I'd go to jail. So I just went out. And as soon as I opened the door, everyone in the bathroom looked at me like, oh, it's that guy. And I'm like, yeah, I know, sorry. And I just looked at the guy in the cart, like, I made eye contact, and I was like, I am so embarrassed, and I am so sorry. And instead of being forgiving, he gave me that same hateful look that he gave me 10 minutes earlier when I took his parking space.